alone and awake, I've looked at the stars, the same that smiled on you. And time and again I've thought all the things that you were thinking too. I have dreamed that your arms are lovely. I have dreamed what a joy you'd be. I have dreamed every word you'll whisper when you're close, so close to me. How you look in the glow of evening. I have dreamed and enjoyed of you. I've loved you so that by now I think I know what it's like being loved by you. I will love being loved by you. Impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, to run where the brave do not go, to right the unrightable wrong, to love pure and chaste from afar, to try when your arms are too weary, to reach the unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow that star, no matter how hopeless, no matter how far, to fight for the right, without question or pause, to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And I know that I'll always be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will lie peaceful and calm when I am laid to my rest. Would be better for this. That one man, scorned and covered with scars, still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach, to pray and to preach, to seek out and see, and be worthy to be and to touch the unreachable.